Hey everybody, welcome to Game Chronicles Live plays Trine 3, The Artifacts of Power. This is the latest in the Trine series. It just came out on Steam last week for early access. We got ourselves a code. We're going to be checking it out. Big fans of the Trine series. Loved the second one. The DLC was excellent. So we're going to check this out today. This is early access, so there could be some problems graphically, or the game could lock up. So, well, we never know what happens with these early access games, but we're going to check it out and have some fun. So, here we go. Choose a save slot.
Our story began at the Astral Academy, the highest place of wizardly learning in all the kingdom. The Academy housed magical secrets in its vaults, and the wizards had vowed to protect them from falling into the wrong hands. But a fiercely persistent monster had set its mind upon penetrating the front gates.
How odd. The monster is immune to our magic.
With all these recent incidents around the Academy, I'm beginning to think we need outside assistance.
I will be free.
Let's send for help. What we need is our heroes.
And who could the wizards mean?
Why, of course, the three heroes of our story. Amadeus, Pontius, and Zoya.
Yay!
Once upon a time, they had all lived ordinary, unremarkable lives. Fates of kingdoms hadn't hung in balance because of their actions. Not until a fateful meeting had changed their lives forever. When they had discovered Trine, the artifact of soul. At that time, Pontius, a stout-hearted knight and protector of the common folk, was busy at work. He was tracking thieves who had abducted a sheep from a poor peasant family.
The no-good bandit is hiding somewhere in these ravines. I'll catch him and save that sheep, for my name isn't Pontius the Brave.
This already looks phenomenal. It's much closer perspective than the last game.
The view looks like you just want to run out there and grab it.
Wow, this is really impressive. Definitely didn't have this much 3D perspective in the last game. We're really deep into the backgrounds on this.
Yep.
Oh, I can't blow the horn? Ah, boo. Alright.
Release the sheep, and I'll let you go.
Oh, but this is my sheep. You must be confusing me with someone else, good sir.
I must say I'm sorry for threatening you. My mistake. Have you seen the same looking sheep as that around these parts? They'd have been stolen by a goblin who looks an awful lot like you.
Well, you see, I stole this sheep from a completely different farm.
You thieving blackguard!
Ooh, he's got a hang glider. Alright, where am I going? Oh. Ah, a little glide ability here. This is Lost Vikings shield glide there. That's cool. These graphics are stunning. Oh. Never know what's gonna have a gold triangle thing in it. So we're going for the big jump here. Wow, this is brilliant. Okay. Somebody down below there. Ah, B shield. Oh, we got a downward smash. Nice. Perspectives, excellent. See how they do the checkpoints. Alright, that's pretty good. Okay, just have to keep the shield up. Where'd you go?
Oh.
So your goodies back in the back. Oh, what do you got up there?
Them blasted thieves! That poor sheep is about to end up as goblin grub if I don't stop them soon.
Your forks and dinner knives, this sheep is going back home with me.
Uh-oh. I think that was a trap.
End of them. Let's set you free.
Despite the royal pardons and grants of lands she'd earned,
oh, wow.
Zoya still did a bit of thieving and treasure hunting. In the recent years, though, Zoya had less interested in burgling the largesse of high society. Instead, she directed her attentions abroad, far distant lands, and their old forgotten ruins and treasures.
So I'm playing this on a NVIDIA 980 card. Everything's set to ultra, 60 frames a second. It does support 4K. I'm only running it at 1080p right now. I'd rather have the 60 frames per second than dropping it to 30 for 4K resolution. Honestly, I don't think it would look any better in 4K. This is absolutely stunning. Out here? Does it look like it? It's amazing because the gameplay is identical to the last Trine, but the perspective and it's so much bigger. The camera is probably twice as close to the action now as it used to be. Thank you. That's what I'm talking about. A Shiva statue up there. Oh, I set off a trap. Great. Snakes. Oh, wow. This is... Yeah, the other game never had anything 3D like that. It was always just side-scrolling. This is quite remarkable. Oh, nice. Oh, look out. Alright, doing a multiple swing, it looks like. It's remarkably intuitive for not having really any prompts or indications of what to do or where to go. Okay. Oh, very clever.
Finally. What was that?
Ah, the wizard. Supposed to happen here. Higher. maybe I'm supposed to be up there when I do that. How do I get those? Oh, okay. Am I supposed to? this could be one of those bugs I was talking about. Box. Am I supposed to build a tower to climb out of here? Different about that time than any other. Oh well, whatever. We're free. Oh wow, this looks amazing. Thank you.
It's a miracle the triplets haven't already torched this old hull.
Oh, the artwork is just gorgeous. So much stuff. What's this?
Maybe, if I climb up on the cliffs, I could have a better view of the beach. I might find the turtles as well as Margaret and the children.
Very cool. Very cool. Put that one in there. Oh.
Look!
What a magnificent view! And there are the turtles, on their way to make more turtles, I suppose. The artifact of soul. How, nice of you to join me. Thank you again for all the magic powers you bestowed on me, and all the marvelous adventures. If you're here about business, I'm sorry, but I'm unable to join you. You see, this is the first time I've ever been on holiday with my family since you and I first met. Please?
Oh, it's Trine. Can you wait a little? I still need to return the sheep to its family.
Oh, your timing is extremely inconvenient. Well, drat.
It was not unusual that our three heroes would be whisked away at a moment's notice. For with great power came also great responsibility. The artifact of soul had arcane powers of resurrection, making our three heroes immortal and capable of great deeds and adventures. Sometimes, whether the heroes wanted these adventures or not.
You see, when we are together, the artifact contains our real selves. And our outside selves are projections, like shadows of reality.
What, Amadeus? I'm no shadow. I can eat a whole grilled hog. Could a shadow do that?
Pontius, I didn't mean a literal shadow, but as a metaphor.
Isn't methanol what you strip paint with?
It's a bit tiresome to put all your life on hold because of a magical candle stand with a flair for abducting bystanders for adventures.
Alright. So LBRB swaps between our guys. Definitely one of those games you're going to want to play co-op. You can't move that within the 3D space, only the 2D. Interesting. So if I create a box, what in the world? There was a big bug. Oh, that's right, and they're dead until you hit a checkpoint. How in the world are you supposed to get those? Ah, there's the hook. Go to the girl. Nice. I can easily glide back to that. I don't know how I'm gonna get back. Like that. Wow. This game has secrets buried everywhere. I have to knock that bridge down. The graphical detail just on the bark is just amazing. Checkpointed, so let's go back and see if we forgot anything. Aha, something right down there. Okay, I think I'm gonna go to the girl. And swim back in. Oh, wrong way. A checkpoint, bring the girl back, there we go. Okay, let's see if I can just drop down there. I'm making this too hard, I think. Oh yeah, he can glide. Boom, boom. Everything for now. Yep. Okay, here we go. Need a longer rope. There we go. Now we're going to come around the branch. Tie it onto itself. There we go. Hey. Now, is that going to shut on its own? Yes, it does. So... and we need to get those guys up top there. Wizard time. Drop it. Perspective on this. You know what? Here we go. I'm totally overthinking this, as always. Oh, jeez, no. Drop it. Drop it. Grr. There, drop it. All right. Pontius. I suppose I could glide over with that.
Thank you.
strange cloud poured out of the defeated monster, soon scattering and fading into the wind.
Smokes of vile sorceries!
Look here! This villain, it's made of junk.
Creepy. How's this for an idea? If we all give Trine back its powers, we could go back to living our lives as free and normal people.
Freedom. It does sound tempting.
The heroes had gained their strange powers in the first place by touching the artifact. And so they reached out to it again.
I don't think it's working.
Imagine giving away your powers.
How about I imagine sticking an arrow through this busybody? This turned out worse than I could have imagined.
It's headed for the academy.
All right, that makes it a little worse, and I guess that means...
We're going to follow it!
How are we going to do that? We've lost our music. Ah, there we go. Something down below there. Oh, look out. Oh, no, that's okay. That's okay. And here we go. Sure enough. This is... I don't know if I can tie off one of these cubes or not. Yes. Thank you. like a good place to stop for a while. So that's an early access look at Trine 3, the Artifacts of Power. We're going to pick this up a little bit in another episode. But for now, that's it. Thanks for watching.